Like and subscribe within the next 5 seconds if you want your face creation to look exactly like Zion Williamson. I wouldn't risk it. Yo, YouTube! It's your boy Premier, back today with another banger. And in today's video, we're going to be going over a Zion Williamson face creation here in NBA 2K21. But first things first, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe if you're new to the channel, turn those post noties on if you haven't already so you don't miss a banger. Real quick though, before we get started on the face creation, make sure to rate this face creation 1 through 10 down below. These are some of the head presets around the head preset as well. Make sure you choose this current head preset if you want your face creation to turn out exactly like Zion Williamson. But for the hair, let's get started. He does have a few different options here on the hair. For the first one, it's flat top fade, hair color black, hair length on 5. Now here's where you can choose. You can choose between zigzag for the hair pattern, and for the hair fade, you can choose faux hawk, or you can go ahead and look at the basic option as well. And then for the hair pattern, go to line 2. These are two different options here on the hair that you can look at. It's completely up to you. I honestly do prefer the line 2 basic, but Zion has been seen with that zigzag look as well. Next, it's default skull. Skull width on 18, skull height there on 0. After that, it's on the brow number 3, brow prominence on 20, temple width on 11, eyebrow distance on 11, brow position on 8. Next, let's go ahead and move on to the eyebrows. It's simply eyebrows number 4, eyebrow color here on black. Next, it's one of the eyes. Eyes number 4, eye color on brown, eye size on 6, eye distance on 4, eye angle on 14, upper eyelid position on 5, upper eyelid crease position on 10, and then lower eyelid position there on 7. After that, it's one of the ears, default ears, lower ear angle on 16, upper ear angle on 18, ear rotation on 15, and then last option there on 5. Next, it's on a nose 25, upper nose width on 10, lower nose width on 19, nose position on 17, upper nose prominence on 3, middle nose prominence on 1, lower nose prominence there on 15. After that, it's on the cheeks number 5, upper cheek width on 20, middle cheek width on 15. After that, let's go ahead and move on to the mouth. Mouth number 3, mouth width on 11, upper lip thickness on 11, upper lip prominence on 0, upper lip dent position, and lower lip thickness on 10, and then lower lip prominence on 0. Next, let's move on to facial hair 14, facial hair color on black, no stubble here. After that, let's move on to the chin, default chin dimple on 0, chin prominence on 13, front chin width on 8, rear chin width on 9, chin position there on 4. Next, and finally, it's onto the skin number 2, no blemishes, no freckles, and no pock marks. And as you can see, you have built Zion Williamson in NBA 2K21. Make sure to rate this face creation 1 through 10. Let me know if it's a dub, let me know if it's an L, and let me know what face creation or what video y'all would like to see next. But that's all for today's video. If you've watched this video all the way through and you're loyal, comment if Zion will be an all-star next season, yes or no. Once again though, that's all for today's video. Make sure to like, make sure to comment, make sure to subscribe if you're new to the channel, make sure to turn those post notifications on. It's your boy Premier, I'm out, peace! It's getting hard to keep composure, they keep trying me. I came from nothing, now they bumping my songs overseas.